Hey guys, what's going on? Grow870 here, and we're gonna attempt to get Yoshitsugu's rare weapon. Now, I said attempt because this is getting very stupid, because I've tried everything to get his rare weapon, and what he has to do, he has to get 1,000 kills, can't none of your allies die, and you gotta defeat area officer that's on the field initially. But I've been doing that all day today, and nothing has happened. No rare weapon or anything. I just don't know what's wrong with this. I really don't. Okay, so what you gonna do here is switch to your partner here. You can have Yoshitsugu to wait right there. And you gotta wait right there, whatever. Now, what you can do here is try to speed up a little here. Now, a mission is going to pop up for you to defeat 3 officers here. Okay. Alright. Now what you're gonna do, you're gonna head over this way. Alright, you can take care of this officer here. Alright. Now you're gonna go to this house here, Ukita. And what you're gonna do, you're gonna wait here for a minute, because 2 officers are gonna come out this gate. And then they're gonna try to attack him. So just wait here for a little bit. Okay, there they go. Come on, man. Damn. Alright. Now what you can do, switch back to Yoshitsugu. Have Mitsuhide to wait right here. That mission's already been done. Come on, Mitsuhide, you didn't move. All right. now we're gonna be here with a task to defeat 300 enemies, and so we can just go ahead and do some. Alright, as soon as you activate that, you just go in full Musai Rage mode here. See, is that? Yeah, that's hollow. Fuck, dude. I hate when that happens. Now, what you're gonna do here is wait here at the gate so the middle can open up here. Let me see here. Let me check on my officers. Turn on the last one here. I hate when that shit happens. Alright. Let me juice up here. Now another mission is gonna pop up for you too. Beat the two enemies that's blocking the Shimazu.
Alright.
Alright, now you can just keep on racking up the kills here. Yeah, you see, we almost there. Alright, we're there. Now we're doing way excellent on time here. You know what? We're just gonna enter and save here. Okay. Nah, we're not gonna exit. Alright, now see, that's everything on the stage, everything is on. Well, what do you know? It didn't glitch me out this time. What do you know? It didn't glitch me out this time. Alright guys, that's how you get it. Now, all I gotta say is good luck and whatnot. That's all I can say. That's all I can say. It's good luck. Finally got his rare weapon after numerous amount of tries. I mean numerous amount. Yep, that's all I can say to you guys. Good luck. Better hope the thing don't glitch out on me. Because I am very certain that this was a glitch. Alright, now all you gotta do is just finish the stage, basically. And some officers is gonna come out. Okay. You can just destroy these flag bearers, and now you can get to killing the enemy also. Now what? Let's switch to what's called Mitsuhide. He's the closest. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna have Yoshitsugu to wait right here where Taketori is. Alright now. For you to finish the stage, you gotta defeat Masanori, Kiyomasa, and Taketori. Alright. Now, just gotta wait for Taketori to pop out the gate and just kill him. Now he's the last one you need to defeat. Just go ahead and defeat him and get the stage over. Finally got this bullshit. So glitchy mess. All right, there you have it. Like, comment, subscribe, check out my other rare weapon videos. Keep leaving comments saying that they've been helping you. Keep leaving comments. I like when you guys do that. That relieves a little bit of stress I had. That relieves a little bit of stress that I have from getting these rare weapons. All right. Grow 870. I'm out.